Putrajaya announced today, Friday, September 25th, that the Administrative Enhanced Movement Control Order, EMCO, imposed on Kota Star Kedah will not be extended and will expire at midnight tonight. Taking into account the risk assessment, the government has agreed that the EMCO will end today, said Senior Minister Security Cluster, Datuk Seri Ismail Sabri Yaakob. However, he said that a Targeted Enhanced Movement Control Order, TEMCO, will be imposed on the Tongkang Yard flat at Jalan Seberang Perak until October 7th.